near the apex of the delta of the Indus River, in Pakistan's southern province of Sindh, is an enormous cemetery possessing 500,000 tombs and graves, in an area of about 10 square kilometers. Massed at the edge of the 6.5-kilometer-long plateau of Makli Hill, the necropolis of Makli, which was associated with the nearby city of Thatta, once a capital and center of Islamic culture, testifies in an outstanding manner to the civilization of the Sindh from the 14th to the 18th centuries. The vast necropolis of Makli is among the largest in the world. Kings, queens, governors, saints, scholars, and philosophers are buried here, in brick or stone monuments, some of which are lavishly decorated with glazed tiles.